Hello my dear friends, I am Anishwati and I am watching my channel Level Up For You. Nowadays, this technology has become so advanced that people are using it to alter their disabilities. However, there is an armless woman who is not at all using any prosthetics but is touching the sky. Question I will give in the further video. So stay tuned and let's start. That woman is Jessica Cox. Jessica Cox was born in 1983 in Arizona and is the first licensed armless pilot and as well as the first armless black belt in the American Taekwondo Association, and was born without arms due to a rare birth defect. And she graduated from University of Arizona in 2005 with bachelor in psychology and a minor in communication. And she stopped using prosthetic arms when she was 14 and did work with her feet, which we usually do with our hands. For example, she can drive an unmodified car with an unrestricted license and can type at the speed of 25 words a minute. And she can pump her own gas and can put and remove her contact lens. And she is also a certified scuba diver. Jessica Cox first flew in a single engine aircraft via Wright Flight in 2004. She earned her pilot certificate in October 10, 2008 after 3 years of training, and she got qualified to fly a light sport aircraft up to altitudes of 10,000 feet. And she received this aircraft training through a Able Flight Scholarship under the instructions of Paris Travik. Jessica Cox's sport pilot certificate is for ERCO 415C Yurko, which is designed from it is designed by Federal Aviation Administration and designed in 1940s. It has no rudder panels, and instead the rudder panels are connected to ailerons through the yokes. And this unique design lets Jessica Cox control this aircraft by keeping one foot to control the yoke and one foot to control the throttle. At the age of 10, Jessica Cox started learning Taekwondo in a school in her hometown, which is Sarya Vista. At the age of 14, she earned her first black belt. And she again restarted her Taekwondo training in her college at Arizona in American Taekwondo Association Club on campus. To help the future students without arms, the instructors created a total training curriculum by modifying the standard material from the ATA. For example, Jessica Cox will use knee strike rather than hand. From this only, she earned her second and third degree black belts. And she also got the title of 2014 Arizona State Champion in Forms. She didn't compete in Special Abilities Ring. Jessica Cox is also a motivational speaker and has shared her message in 20 different countries. And in 2014, she completed 40 miles segment of L2 de Tuscan. And in 2015, she published her own autobiographical self-help book called Disarm Your Limits to inspire people to overcome their own challenges by what she has learned in her own life. She is also a subject to a documentary called Right Footed, which is directed by Emmy and award-winning filmmaker Nick Spark. In this documentary, it is shown Jessica Cox's life, mentorship, and humanitarian trips to Ethiopia and Philippines, and her efforts to pass CRPD in the US Senate, the patented invention of lower extremity navigation control system, which allows a person to control a car without the use of upper body, by MRT engineer Reem Al-Muzaki, was inspired by Cox. Now we'll discuss some of the achievements of Jessica Cox. Jessica Cox is best known as armless pilot or first armless pilot in the aviation history, and this has earned her a Guinness World Record medal, and she has been invited to 6 continents and has been invited in TV programs like CNN, BBC, Inside Edition, etc. And now she has become so famous. And from this motivational story, we only learned that how many disabilities you have. Never give up. With these lines, I would like to end today's video. So give your valuable comments in the comment section. And to get notifications or early notification, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon too. So it's all for today. Till then, goodbye.